today, 10-minute time limit, introducing in the corner to my right, from the French Alps, weighing 475 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. And his opponent, in the corner to my left, from Europe, weighing in at 290 pounds, here is the man who is known in the wrestling world as the Hangman.
The Hangman with a golden opportunity to defeat the otherwise undefeated Andre the Giant. He has his opportunity right about now. Here we go.
After a very lengthy absence, the area fans of Hoboken, New Jersey will be afforded the opportunity to see professional wrestling in their city. At the Hoboken High School, the PBA presents a benefit card on Wednesday night, April the 15th, with the lights on the bill of Baron Mikel Sakuna, with the lights on the bill of the popular Dominic DiNucci, and with the lights on the bill of Tony Garea and Rick Martel. A great evening is planned in Hoboken, New Jersey at the high school on Wednesday night, April 15th.
Side headlock down by Andre the Giant.
Well, for a long time, and everyone has talked about how powerful the Hangman is.
Well, ooh. You were saying, Pat?
I was saying, for a long time, everyone says that, been talking about how powerful the Hangman is. Well, he has a chance to prove it tonight. Maybe we'll have a chance to see how powerful he is.
Hair pull by the Hangman. Admonition by the referee concerning a hair pull, and Andre is going to give him more than a friendly warning. The other Hangman's specialty is the Hangman hold. I don't think, Pat, as big as Andre is, that the Hangman would ever be able to apply the hold. Andre's feet would still be on the canvas, I would think.
Yes, Andre is too tall and too big to apply that kind of a hold. He's going to have to do something else. And so far, he has not been able to do anything.
Hangman, having his problems.
There's a new twist.
No pun intended. Andre's hands immense. Of course, it goes along with the rest of him. He's just an unbelievable phenom.
You should see him you should see Andre dial a phone. It's really a trip. And the way he holds the receiver in his, between his fingers.
I would imagine the receiver would disappear in his hand. His hands are so big. Forearm uppercut. Hangman on the ropes. Andre toying around, it appears, pretty much with the Hangman. I thought we'd see more of a match, really, Pat.
Yes, I would think so. Hangman has started to open up now.
Headbutt by Andre. Oh, Hangman falling backwards. Whip to the ropes, Andre chops him down. Andre sending a Hangman to the rope again. Oh, my. Uh-oh. Oh, right across the head. On Andre the Giant victorious over the Hangman. We'll get the official time in a moment.
It is a time, 4 minutes and 1 second, and the